Hello, good evening, welcome to today's One to Watch. Huge line of people behind me waiting to get a glimpse of that golden torch.
So, how do you feel, guys? Feel like heroes?
Yeah.
What facts can you give me about the Olympic torch?
An interesting fact is that it doesn't actually go out. Once it's lit, it never stays, never goes out. Always lit.
This is going to be an interesting one.
Nick Swain out in front.
Twitter is becoming an amazing, amazing resource.
I don't know quite what that says about university this year.
Today we're petitioning against the death penalty in general. We're showing solidarity to all prisoners on death row anywhere in the world. But we're also today specifically focusing on the case of one man called Reggie Clemens. Looks like that. We believe he's been wrongly convicted of murder in Missouri, USA. The trial had lots of racial intentions, and the jury, we believe, was entirely corrupt. He's been on death row for 19 years now. We think it's about time that he was released.
A big party where we say thank you to the world.
And it's all going on basically.